day one. It's all too much for Roger Federer, and you can understand why.
What a brilliant, brilliant performance from Roger Federer.
Roger Federer really is the power and the glory in men's tennis at the moment.
He's done it, and look what it means to Roger Federer.
Federer on a tennis court has hit the highest heights that most observers have ever seen.
The world number one, proving why he's exactly that.
Federer is the champion in Australia for the second time.
I hope you know how much this means to me.
Grand Slam title for the great Roger Federer.
Glorious final played out under the gaze. Be on board.
It's another piece of history for the world number one. For a fifth time, Roger Federer is champion in New York. The French Open for the first time in his career, and in addition must surely be regarded now as the greatest male player of all time.
Who would have thought that we would have seen Federer back here now with a chance to break this record of Pete Sampras's of 14 slams.